we need to share our stories. That's what I've tried to do with this project, is to gather stories together and bring them to light so that we can ask the questions, that we can have the conversation, so that we can start the process of rebuilding trust, creating dialogue, and making a society in all its parts that we can all have fair treatment under.